On display at the Museo della Musica in Venice are two very interesting violins. The one on the left was made by Pellegrino Micheli di Zanetto in Brescia in 1610. The violin on the right was made by Carlo Antonio Testore in Milan in 1746. Please support the museum in any way that you can.